hamsters.
Bongo, bongo.
Chorioso.
Bongo, let me have a feel of a rope. I think you have a rope.
Achaba, you can't you buy some? Every time rope, you...
That my friend, if you are here, there's no need of buying.
This is my last one.
Hey, this nonsense must stop. What's from this church, folks? See, it's a hall, it's not a cathedral. So as long as I'm living, Belasu, hey.
Yo, my boy. Yeah.
Hey,
my boy also.
See, you guys, see, I'm getting crazy.
Why?
Something is happening in the hall.
What is it?
And it must end. See, ever since these church guys came into this hall, a lot of changes. Imagine Chachu is now an elder.
Aye.
Virgin says he's not preaching. I don't know. I'm losing my voice. And this church thing must not go on.
It must stop, yes. Could you imagine a whole me? See, I've defended my cause for 7 good years because of these girls on this campus. And now look at me. Getting a girl in a week, I haven't struggled for that.
Okoto is even reading scriptures.
Okoto is doing what?
Reading scriptures. Can you imagine?
That is why the church thing must stop.
Oh.
Look, we have to go to Okoti right now.
Oh, yes.
Okoti,
the JCR president.
Yes.
We made him president.
Oh, yes, we made
and
him.
And he must support us.
Oh, yes.
Look, by Wednesday, if he does not, that church service down there,
oh,
we will also go. I am launching Frankincense Night.
Weed Festival.
Sharp. We will smoke them down. Please, go and call me Obatampa. Call me Belele. Call me Okoto. Is Okoto a preacher? Hey, Okoto has sent.
See?
Hey, Okoti. Hey, Okoti.
Okoti.
Oh, so now Okoto, I'm calling you.
Okoti.
Charlie.
Okoti.
Boys, relax.
Oh.
Relax. Oh. Hey, Apache London.
Hey, please, Okoti, you must give us a better explanation today. Okoti, look, the church down there in the hall. Please, it is not a cathedral. This hall is for us. And so long as I, Belasu, quench smoke.
Belasu.
Yeah.
See.
As long as Okoti, you must go and tell those church guys that it's a hall. Okoti, we made you president.
Relax, oh, yes.
Okoti, I rigged the election for you.
Relax, you don't have to shout.
I even stole the ballot box for you.
Bongo stole ballot box.
Relax. Oh, guys, see. I know you guys helped me into coming to power, but relax. Anything you want, just calm down and talk to me. Oh, why are you shouting?
Calm down. Okoti, now no more business in the hall. Boys can't smoke. Boys can't girl. Why? Okoti, you better do something or else.
Listen. Whatever the situation is, as I've said, I have it under control. Even though it's not within my powers, listen, you've come to me with your grievances, fine. I'm going to speak to my presido. He's my man. Do you understand?
Okoti, Belele has lost his level. Okoti, we are going with you.
Don't worry, let's go.
Choboy,
let's go.
Hey. Okoti, take the lead. Bye, follow.
People, why? You want to kill me?
Okoti.
More SRC president. No. So because I'm an SRC president, I don't have time again. A lot of complaints, as if I'm MTN headquarters. People are calling me. Why?
Okoti. Okoti.
Relax.
People brought me to power, so you want to remove my throat or what? Relax.
But where from all these people, Okoti?
President.
Okoti.
What's happening here? What's going on?
Zidu, about the matter I spoke with you earlier. Now it has gotten worse. See these students, they've come, they are at my throat.
If you don't do something about it, they will do something worse.
Please, please, please. Why are you guys disturbing me? Why are you making me feel like Pontius Pilate? You are putting a lot of pressure on me to make a certain decision.
As for the pressure, you've not seen it yet. See.
Please, I can't talk to you whilst they are here. Please, can you excuse us?
We are going nowhere.
Please excuse us.
Charlie, boys. Hey. Bela soon. You know something. Organize your boys. Just wait for me behind there.
Okay.
I'll sort things out.
You better count the good news.
Bela soon.
Charlie Bongo. Let's go.
Bongo. Charlie, yourself.
Relax.
Look
relax.
At you.
Okoti.
Presido. Belele. These people, they are students. They are serious students. See, they've been in the school for like over 7 years. All because of girls. They are controlling the school.
No, but what are you talking about? They are students. Am I a midwife? Why are you talking as if I'm not a student too? I've told you that when it comes to matters concerning the church, don't try to force me to take a decision against God. Once I remain the SRC president, I'm not going to sack the church people today nor tomorrow. Because the church has helped us a lot. Ever since they started having services in that hall, you can attest to it. The attendance for night beat parties have come down. Drink driving and all those things. And I believe that the church has been praying for the leadership of the SRC. That is why we are here. I'm not going to stop the church service. They will continue.
President, they will have it. It's not like I want to argue with you, but these people, they don't make empty threats, especially that guy who has done his leg logoligi like calipo straw.
They can't do anything. God is my protector. They don't even have paracetamol. They can't do anything.
Please, at least, just consider. Oh, consider please. The situation.
This is exactly what the prophet said. The Easter personalities. How Pontius Pilate was put under pressure. The masses can lead you to take a wrong decision. Once I remain the SRC president, by the grace of God, I'm not going to fight the church. I don't want a problem with God. God should help me. Father, help me. Let me be firm for your church. Let me stand for your work. Yes, because I'm not here for fun. I'm here to stand for your work. Yes. Oh, Father, help me. Oh. Hey, Esmeralda. The way you came in, I didn't even notice. Did you tiptoe? Esmeralda, baby, what's wrong?
I'm not happy.
Oh, you're not happy. What's the matter, please? What's going on?
Do you love me?
Oh, I love you. I love you. You know that.
Are you sure?
Oh, I'm as sure as a deodorant. I love you. You know.
Sure.
Oh, Esmeralda, what is it? Please, tell me.
You promise you do anything for me?
Anything for you.
Promise.
Oh, I promise. Just get to the point. What's it?
Sweetheart, you see, the one in the room you gave me.
Oh, yeah.
I really appreciate it. But, honey, since this church people came into the hall, I've not been able to sleep. Every day, no, you see, pimples all over my face. I'm not able to have my beauty sleep. The other day you called, I could not even hear you. Every day, groom, groom, shabaya. Is that I'm a Christian, but this one, dear, honey, you have to do something about it.
Esmeralda, you are beginning to sound like Okoti and the rascals who came. Oh. A group of individuals, human beings, who can produce smoke like a bonfire. Even now, mosquito quails don't produce smoke like that again. And they came to let me fight against the church. And you are also here. You can't sleep. Are you saying you can't sleep?
Yes, I can't sleep. Sweetheart, please do something about it.
Esmeralda, do you know what? If you go to the nightclub in the evenings, people are peacefully asleep on a speaker. I'm telling you. But you, just a church beside your room, you are complaining like, I'm not going to do anything about it. Because I'm trying to tell you that you can't come between the church and myself. God is God, and I can't fight him. Please, you should be even happy. The prophet said about Pontius Pilate. In the Bible, the wife was rather giving him good advice not to crucify the Messiah. But in this case, it's like you are the opposite. You are trying to influence me to fight the church. Why?
But you said you'd do anything for me. Why
Esmeralda,
don't you just do it?
Esmeralda, let me tell you something. You should be happy. Because I remember when your sisters came to level 100, they were the twins. They were behaving in a certain way. You were complaining about their life. Thank to God, because of churches around, they've been prayed to, they've changed. And when Jesus was on the cross,
I remember the prophet saying that he saw the mother and the mother's sisters. That is Jesus' auntie. So when your family members are coming to Christ, you should be happy. You should be proud of the church. And be careful. Be careful how you, because Jesus Christ can appear in different forms. Mary Magdalene, some people were not even able to identify Jesus Christ. Jesus might be appearing as a branch in that hall, and you are rejecting him. When you came, you were not really a good Christian. Our Father cried, you couldn't recite. Now thank God to churches, you can speak in tongues. And you are there coming to fight the church. Please, you came at the very wrong time. You came sad, and unfortunately, you leave sad too. Because I will not change my mind. So, do you understand me? Esmeralda, I'm very hungry. I want to go and find something to eat. Are you hungry too?
No.
You are not hungry?
No.
And you don't even look hungry. You are full. So, it's pizza.
Pizza! Let's go.
Thanks for watching. See you next week.